Better give me something to drink. Only thing is, I don't feel like this anymore. Oh shit. Damn, that tea is nasty. Ugh. I was saying my broadcast has stopped. I'm in pursuit. You can catch this bum. Both made the same mistake. Don't push too hard. Push, but take it smooth. Fucking horseshit. Lost him. Pushing way too hard. Hold on a third. Really, dude? Hit you, idiot. You take third back. You're in striking distance. He's gonna overbreak. Got a feeling. Catching him. Take a second. Redeem yourself for the day. Redeem yourself, man. Apex. More shit. don't know if I'm gonna be able to catch up. Hold on the third. Really, dude, you gonna cut my inside? Fuck you up, you little hoe. Taking third home, homie. Third coming home with me. Distance between us. Still got the juice. Still got the juice. Look at the gap I've put in between me and him. He wasn't on my level. Fucking lost it. Took third though. That's a podium. Let me check my lap time. And I had the quickest lap in the room, which means I'm the quickest dude in the room. I just didn't win. I could have. I could have won. I could have won that. And I set that at the last lap. I'm the quickest dude in the room. So, it should be a walkthrough. Quickest dude in the room. I got the juice. Let's see that shit again. Everybody's lap time was official. Unofficial. So, 216.080. Quickest lap time in the room. I got the juice. I got the juice. Shit all beat up. I was pushing that. I was pushing. Did you not see the gap I opened up on old boy? It was neck and neck. And if you looked on the track, huge gap. I was right here, he was right here. Just look at that shit. Look at that lap. Look at those lap times. Quicker. I was quicker than old dude by at least 3 seconds. 3 seconds and change. He ain't had nothing on me. I kept dropping back because I was pushing way too hard. When I push, when I give it a medium push, I'm careful on the corners where I know I'm going to fuck up at. That's what you